This is my vlog for the Digital Humanities Project. So, Day of the Life of Digital Humanities is coming up. It's a big event. I'm really excited. We're going to have some things going on. So, first of all, what is digital humanities? It is an academic field concerned with the application of computational tools and methods to traditional humanities disciplines such as literature, history, and philosophy. For those of you who don't really know what that's about, don't blame you. It's kind of like how we communicate as humans and like how we speak as a community, but on like the online basis. And so it's talking a lot about philosophical things, talking about historical references and texts and stuff like that, and like bringing that into like more of an online community more than the base that we have now. And so I'm applying that to representation on the internet, because it is a big thing now to see yourself in the community that you're in online and in person. And so I think it's become something that's been more than the digital age and has become more of a reality, is kind of combining together. So I'm really excited to see what Digital Humanities is gonna have at this big celebration. It's gonna be really huge. I am ready for it. It's gonna be phenomenal. Can't wait. And that's all I got.